You know.
Referee is in position. I'm James Cebulski. He's Ray Ferraro. Let's get this one going.
Stop. Piper.
Centers are lined up. Official ready to drop the puck. The Nighthawks take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. The Icebreakers get a hold of the puck. Here's a chance. Taken by Wood. Stopped by the goaltender. Slides the puck over. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Gets in front of it. The Icebreakers get a hold of the puck along the boards. And he passes it up ahead to Acosta. There's the wet hole. Getting a little cheeky there. Well, that didn't take long.
Yeah, early in the game, looks like each team trying to get an upper hand.
Oh, 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 let's go, 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 put me in the box, I don't give a shit, I rock this motherfucker, yo, sit your ass down.
Look at that face.
Look at that. I don't even have a fucking black eye or anything.
Both coaches
let's go.
Down their benches and both teams are lining up here for the face.
Gotta score now.
Acosta's one possession. The Nighthawks move it in and makes the save. Tempers flaring here.
Yeah, but it's got the goalie involved too, which is the rarest of opportunities here.
The Icebreakers will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
Their first power play of the game. The game is scoreless, and now they'll start offensive zone faceoff. Move the puck around, get it to the net, and try and impose your will on the other team.
The Icebreakers look to start the transition game. Zimmerman's moving the puck through his own zone. Takes the pass. The Icebreakers gain possession along the wall. Feeds the puck up to Acosta. And they fail to go tape to tape. The Icebreakers gain possession in their own end. Espiors gains the zone. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Still early on in this, some pushing and shoving here, heating up.
Yeah, the few words lead to a little bit more, it looks like.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Nighthawks have it against the wall. Big time stop there. Big save by the goaltender once again.
The most fun save for the goaltender, the glove stop.
Acosta's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. He looks deep to Acosta. Espior setting up against the wall. Delayed penalty looming. Chilovic blows the whistle and Sutton is off to the box. The Nighthawks have been handed two for interference.
That's one of those, instead of arguing, all you can do is go, I'm in the wrong spot. You turn around and go sit down.
I believe my mother called it lumping. Another power play opportunity coming up here.
Doesn't matter what.
Lot of John back and forth here.
It's forever. I mean, the guys look like they're pretty agitated.
Denies him. He got all of it. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. And they'll get it out of the defensive end. Looking to break out here on the power play. Handles the puck. Can't connect. The Nighthawks will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. The Icebreakers take possession in the neutral zone. Now over to Acosta. And tries to make a diagonal pass.
Let's go. Somebody's quitting. Let's go, boys. Let's fucking go.
Have drawn first blood here in the opening frame.
Relatively early first goal puts them in a nice spot here, moving into the last half of the period.
Grabs the puck at center. Chops it out of danger. And he slides it quickly off the crossbar.
Holy fuck, I'm ready, I'm ready. Give me the puck. I'm ready. I'm fucking ready right now.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Acosta's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Handles the pass at center. The Nighthawks carry it along the wall. Stopped by the goaltender.
Had to be sharp. That's a great A chance.
Tempers flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. The Icebreakers win the draw. Savage has got it in the defensive end. And he takes a shot, and he'll likely feel that one in the morning. Here's an opportunity to clear
this.
And the linesman calls icing on the play.
Don't be mad because I kicked your ass, buddy.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Offense's own face-off, and he wins the draw.
After the icing, now you've got the puck again. You can wear them down quickly.
Zimmerman's got it now deep inside his own end. Here's a short pass to Ryan. Slides it across. Gives them nothing in front.
Puck still pushing and shoving. The whistle doesn't bring this play to a halt at all.
The Nighthawks still have time to get back into it here in this first period. They've had the opportunities, just can't score. The Icebreakers win it in the defensive zone. Look out.
Yeah, that you didn't say that quick enough. He got flattened.
Here comes the pushback.
DeQuincy's
turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
Here's a shot. That seals over the net. Puck scooped up by Ryan. Pushes it across to Morton. Lets it fly. Club save, and he handles it with ease.
That one stung, and he's slow to get himself back together here, James. I want to look at that again.
The Nighthawks will go to work here in the offensive zone. With possession along the wall. Quick feed to Morton. Not able to connect. Directs it on over to Chiquisi. Great pad save.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
The Nighthawks go to work on offense. Can't keep a hold of it. Here's the chance to set up now. And that one's broken up. There's the whistle stopping play. Penalty coming up here.
Defense. Defense.
The Nighthawks are getting 2 minutes for tripping.
Once he puts up his little token argument here, he's going to circle around a bit and try and regroup here as he goes to the penalty box.
Were you a haggler?
Always. You never think it's the right call.
Moves it quickly over to Ryan. The Icebreakers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. And that's taken by the defense.
No need to be risky with the puck while you're ahead.
Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. The Nighthawks will kill off a few extra seconds now.
I thought you had that. What the fuck?
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone.
Oh, Green.
Sends the pass over. The Nighthawks have the puck now. Penalty coming up here.
What?
Play is stopped.
That better not be me.
No, it's not.
Acosta's going off for hooking.
Well, when you stop your feet, you're almost advertising to the official to keep looking. There's the hook.
A nice little break for the defenseman here. One less forward to deal with as we have some four-on-four hockey on tap. Espiors wins the draw on their own end. The best skaters are the ones that are best on 4-on-4 with that little bit extra. Oh, look at that.
Let's go.
Penalty coming up right here.
Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. The Nighthawks are going to be shorthanded because of a tripping call.
He's going to look up at the big board and see that. You know what? That's a trip for sure. You got to stick in trip. The wrong spot.
Tripped up Joe the player. NHL.
They'll go back to work on their special teams.
When you have a 4-on-3 power play, you can work a 2-on-1 up high. You should be able to get a really good one-timer.
Yeah, run over.
Long after the whistle's gone here, somebody wants to go.
Tension's rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up.
The Nighthawks continue to trail despite multiple scoring opportunities here in the late stages of this first period. Couldn't complete the play. Quick pass to Acosta. All alone!
Let's go. Oh, no goal. No goal.
I get a look at this immediately. I think no goal. This was waved off hard.
What was that, goalie interference?
The goaltender didn't like this immediately. It went past him. He looked right at the official.
Play set to resume, and you look at this, pushing and shoving.
Yeah, it got heated up pretty quickly.
The Nighthawks win possession here in the open ice.
Oh, fuck.
Now he takes it over the line. There's here we go.
Oh, come on. I was tapping it, too.
Yeah, right? Trust.
The Nighthawks have answered back in these last few minutes, but still need one more to even the score. And now it's grabbed by Wood. Lays into the body. It's in the back of the net, and we've got ourselves a new game.
Always amazes me, James, how one shot changes everything. Now this game is even. It's a really good shot, but the goaltender waves at it, doesn't get the glove on it, and it goes in.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. The Nighthawks win the faceoff. Mikheyev's got it in the defensive zone. Wrist went in front.
Let's go.
Let me just sign it. You seen that? You seen that, bro? Yeah, I'm looking right at him, too.
Luck starts to play a bigger part of the victory.
The icebreakers have gotten themselves off to the start they wanted with an early lead.
This guy's still mad I kicked his ass.
In front, you can dictate the matchups, you can dictate the pace of the game.
Moves it to Morton. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Acosta's won the draw here in the open ice. Quick feed to Ryan. He got all of that one. Offside the call, and he's calling him out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated.
Wow.
The Nighthawks
refs
must be feeling a little snake bitten, trailing in the late.
Refs feel bad
the
for the team. They don't want him to fight us.
There's the horn ending the first period. It went back.
His eyes black.
A close one here. Teams get a refresher. We'll take one ourselves heading into the second period.
I look right at that guy.
Second period set to get underway.
Man, these guys are still in the box.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. And as he skates back out onto the ice, it's a brief power play. They'll have to go to work here.
There's the whistle. Offside.
Lots of time left in this period. It's a 2-1 hockey game. Acosta's won the draw. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. The icebreaker's power play has expired. Both teams now back at even strength. Gets it over to Acosta. And that pass is intercepted. Here he is with the backhander. And he denied
what
that opportunity.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
And sends it just out of reach. Savage has got the puck in his own zone. Tosses it on to Jacquezzi. Oh, set that hit up perfectly. And now it's over to Morton. Here he is, takes the shot, and he comes up with the save. The Nighthawks have had multiple scoring opportunities, but they still trail in the second. The Icebreakers get a hold of the puck in their own end. And now he moves it to Acosta. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. He almost lost it for a second there, but
oh my god, pass the puck!
And that one's broken up.
What?
And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. The Icebreakers take over on possession.
Oh shit.
There's the whistle, penalty coming up.
He mad.
Tensions have resulted in a charging penalty.
You mad.
I'm gonna get called every time, James.
Yeah. Mad.
A race into the hit.
The Icebreakers once again send out their power play unit.
If your power play is successful, you can really take the wind out of the other guys. You've been successful all right with the man advantage. See if you can get another one.
Morton stick handling in his own zone. And
that's
the parade to the penalty box.
Rip, buddy.
Let's go.
Another penalty.
Hooking. Captain Hook over here.
The Nighthawks have been called for hooking.
Even though he's going to argue this, I mean, there's nothing to argue about. His stick gets across the player's midsection.
Boom.
It's a penalty.
Oh, fuck. I thought that was in for sure.
Working to shake the pressure from the defensive zone. And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. Can't find his man. Slides it over with pace to Acosta. And he moves it up to Ryan. The Nighthawks take it along the wall. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. There's the whistle.
What?
Penalty coming up. Interference is the call. Intentions were good, though, I would think.
Yeah, but you got to realize I'm in the wrong spot.
Four
I can't
three.
Get in the way like he did.
Espiors has it in their own end. And he slides it quickly to Jacquezzi. Great pass from off the right side. Here's the pass.
Oh.
That pass doesn't go. Lowers the boom with that hit. Pass back to the point. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Man advantage is up. Both teams back to even strength.
Oh, no go on that power play. They were able to move the puck around, and I guess at times it looked dangerous, but just nothing really going on the power play. They let that one slip through their fingers.
The Nighthawks have had a lot of good looks offensively, but they still trail in the second. And as the penalty expires, they'll go to work now on the man advantage. Here's a short pass to Morton. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. With the stop.
Oh, look at
that.
It's on it.
Broken up.
Sit
great
on
block
it.
There. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. It's 2-1. Acosta's won the draw. A chance! And that one's turned away.
Oh, he's trying to box him out. This is getting a little testy.
The setters will glide into the dot. The Nighthawks win the faceoff. And a great save.
Oh, what a save.
Locked in. Every puck hits him and stays in front of him. On the odd chance there's a rebound, he tracks that well, too.
Holy shit. What a glove save.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here.
The Nighthawks scoop it up along the boards. The Icebreakers PK unit delivers on that.
Well, not much they're going to be able to do about that. The power play failed. Now they go back to even strength.
Receives the pass. The Icebreakers gain control of the puck against the wall. Moves it quickly over to Wood. And now he tries to get it across to Acosta. They've got numbers. Sends it across. What a play defensively to block that. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. And they'll dump it in. The Icebreakers get a hold of the puck along the boards. The Nighthawks
is not offside.
Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Solid hit on that play. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Here he is from the slot. Denies him in front.
Jacquezzi's time in the penalty box is done if after that fight. Now he can get back to playing hockey here. This is what he does.
Someone else is named Jacquezzi.
Should be able to generate some chances tonight.
The Icebreakers will serve 2 minutes in the box. Played with fire. He got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the puck, and sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down, and he's got to go to the box.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Sends a pass over. Along the half wall with the puck. Deflected away. She scores on the power play to convert.
Well, they had talked about wanting to be a little better on the power play. That
she scored all their goals.
It's in the net. A great shot that she made.
Past the midway mark in this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Acosta's won it. Looks to pass it to Zimmerman. The Nighthawks take it across the line. Quick pass to Morton. And there's the save. Puck grab by Morton. Here's an offensive chance. Good check. Frees the puck up. Nice poke check. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Getting into the later stages of this period. It's all tied up. Acosta's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And that's blocked. The Icebreakers will play it from the defensive zone. Moves the puck. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession. Gets the puck over to Acosta. Tries to get it out of their own end. And it's grabbed by a teammate.
No interference.
Nice pass.
All right.
Can't connect. Great poke check on the reach. The Nighthawks get a hold of it. Steps inside. Scoops up the puck now. Takes it and looks ahead. Stop.
Oh, come on. We're right there every time.
Move the puck in the defensive zone. Up along the wing. Picks off the feed. Stretches one out to Jacquezzi.
What kind of fucking hit was that?
Period comes to an end, and lucky us, we've got one more period to go in what has been a fun one this evening. Third period is just around the corner, so don't even think about putting that controller down. The officials are set. The players are set. Ray Ferraro between the benches is set. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go. This one's still deadlocked as we are now underway here in the third. Turns it aside. We're still in the early stages of this period. We are all tied up in this one. The Icebreakers win the draw. Takes the feed. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Nice zone entry from the right side. Sends it over. Right in the slot, and they can't connect. Turns it aside with the glove.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key
mad.
In today's game.
So mad.
Espiors wins possession in the defensive zone. Moves it to Savage. Moves it over to Acosta. Moves the puck across to Jacquezzi. Denied by the goaltender.
Hey, usually the whistle is going to stop the play. I guess not tonight. Mikheyev's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
The Icebreakers take possession of the faceoff. Denies that opportunity. Tripping is the call. The seller is at the right one in your mind.
I think it's the right one. He looks like he's picking up speed, and the stick gets into his feet.
Power play unit going back to work.
I wouldn't say they have to go right back to the drawing board, but whatever's next to the drawing board, they might want to get there. They've had a little success, but it's not looked very good.
Unleashes a cannon, and that misses. The Nighthawks have it now.
He's
and it's a quick
pussy.
Pass to Ryan. Coughs it up on the play. Puck picked up by Acosta. Denies him with a save.
Oh, no way.
Icing is called, stopping the play dead. The Nighthawks win it. Slap shot from the point, and that's blocked away. And he puts that one aside with ease. What a steal in his own end. Nothing doing on that. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. The Nighthawks are back to even strength here.
Well, the only thing that happened on that power play was the clock rolled along. Very few chances, not much danger.
Oh, fuck.
From the neutral zone now. Pokes it away in his own end. Slides it diagonally to Acosta. Unable to reach that one. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Denies him!
Rhoda's able to get out and make the save on that grade A chance.
Savage is taking it from his own end.
That's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Play blown dead. Penalty coming up here.
Just people hitting each other.
The Nighthawks are being called for tripping.
It's a tough penalty to take. You're trying to do the right thing. Unfortunately, you pull his feet out, you got to go to the penalty box.
The Icebreakers send their man advantage unit out once more. The Nighthawks win the draw.
Another power play for them, and I don't know if that's really a great thing, James. While they've been successful earlier in the game, they've had a lot of them that have been up and down skeets. A conditioning drill, because it hasn't been very good.
Here's a blast! And that shot gets caught in traffic. Zimmerman's lugging the puck. The Nighthawks set it up behind the net. Here's a chance to get it out. And he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one. Quick feed to Wood. Takes the feed in center and moves forward.
I didn't see that coming. Sorry, James. Jumped in on you there, but that hit was huge as the play was just
moving along.
A win for the penalty killers as the power play fails to execute.
Gets more and more frustrating each power play that slips away in a particular game. They've had a bad night with the man advantage.
Can't catch up to the pass. It's a 3-on-1. Let's it fly. Referee Shilovec's hand is in the air. We've got a penalty coming up. And the official stops the play as somebody's off to the sin bin.
Back to the bench, buddy.
Hit not viewed positively in the eyes of the officials. And charging is the call.
He'll be heading to the penalty box for a couple of minutes. That's a charging penalty every day of the week.
And manages to clear the zone. The Icebreakers gain possession along the wall. They go on the attack from the left side.
and loses possession after a solid hit. On their heels, trying to clear. And they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
The Nighthawks get a hold of the puck under man. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Strong use of the body. We got a penalty coming up on the play as the referee extends his hand in the air. Officials calling interference, and he'll go off to the box for two.
Well, he tries to cut off the lane, but it's so late, it becomes an obvious penalty.
They'll play some four-on-four.
Doesn't take much for this four-on-four to turn into chaos. One missed shot, one rim around the board,
oh,
and it's
go,
chaos.
Go, go.
And all alone!
Woo-hoo! Undressed him, yo. Oh, my God. Yeah. Oh, she's on fire right now.
With the Habs hat? I like it.
Yeah, trust.
The Nighthawks will have a chance to go to work here on the man advantage after the penalty expired. The official signaling for a penalty as play is called.
Fuck.
Savage is going off for interference.
Gonna be tough to argue that one away. He just stopped him dead in his tracks. But he doesn't have the puck.
The Nighthawks win the draw. Big chest save as he gobbled that one up with the trapper.
5-on-3.
The Nighthawks have had more chances offensively, but they have not been able to convert trailing here in this third.
Fucking A.
Offensive zone face-off, and he wins the draw. Here's a shot and makes the save. Taken by Acosta. The Icebreakers will play it in their own end.
Get in there.
Goodness, what a hit!
You don't see hits like that anymore. The game goes so fast, but the defender got into great position and delivered a devastating hit.
Yeah,
what's up,
dude?
What up, yo? What up? Oh! This guy's incredible, bro.
He took a big hit there. Let's get another
damn
look at that. I think he's shaken up.
Here in the later stages of this period, the Icebreakers are hanging on to this one goal lead. They'd love to add another. Takes the shot. Great save by the goaltender on that one.
What is good, please?
A chance to get
yo,
it out
IKO.
And that's a big clear in this stage of the game.
Yeah, they're all big now. That puck's near the blue line. It's got to get out.
Here's a short pass to Morton. He let that one go after the whistle.
Oh, what?
The Nighthawks. Ow. He's looking for a dance partner.
Yeah, he looks like he wants somebody, anybody to engage with.
From the left side, takes it to center. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play.
Sometimes when you start to press, you push the play. You get ahead of the puck a little bit, you go offside. Little more patience on
the
entry.
It's okay to fall apart sometimes. Taco's good. We still love that.
The Nighthawks played along the boards. Puck scooped up by Morton. Solid hit on that play. The arms up. There's the whistle.
Yo, the amount of power plays in this game? Holy shit.
Acosta's pick on the play has resulted in an interference penalty.
He wants to clear just a little bit of room, but he ends up getting in the way too much, and he gets called for interference.
Takes the feed. Here's a chance right in front, and that one stopped. Broda's under fire, and he's going to hang on for the whistle.
Sometimes you freeze it to give your teammates a breather. Sometimes you freeze it so you get yourself one. He's been really busy tonight, but he's been exceptionally sharp.
Puck has dropped, and we are back underway. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Nearing the final 60 seconds in this one. Now he slides it up to Morton. Nice zone entry from the middle. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Quick pass to Wood. And now he angles it across to Acosta. There's the physical side.
Play with in the mic.
Probably, bro. Probably, sorry.
Going to the period. 3-2 is where we sit in what has been a tightly contested affair.
That's my bad, yo. That's my bad.
I thought he was outside or something, yo.
Yeah.
Did it stop?
Yeah.
Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone.
taken along the wall by Ryan.
I mean, yeah, I'm outside.
Body to knock the puck loose. Trying to get back on the attack now. Here's a backhander, turns it away.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck too, so there's really no
get it out of there.
Squeak through.
Savage has got it in the defensive end. And that pass goes awry. In all alone on the breakaway.
Let's go! Let's go! I don't know what kind of sound I just made there, but goddamn, that was exciting. Let's go! I fucking shook this guy. Oh, again! Oh! Oh! Yeah, buddy. I beat the shit out of this guy at the beginning of the game.
Mm-hmm.
And we didn't look back.
We didn't look back.
This guy, yo. This guy's like 7 feet tall, bro. I beat the shit out of him, too.
The only thing you reaching is the fucking hospital, buddy.
What do you confess?
Dude, I literally haven't put anything in yet. I haven't loaded any game. I just sit here. I'll pop it, chill.
I'm down for some COD or something.
Alright, well then I'll pop in COD.
Yeah, that was a good last game for me still. Let's go.